What's up, internet? I am Manish from rebellionwriter.com. Welcome to another Python programming language tutorial. In this video, we will learn how to use escape character to work with strings in Python programming. Before we start, I want to tell you that this year I am aiming for 1 lakh subscribers. So please subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Also, press that thumbs up button and like this video. Now, let's start. One thing the last tutorial made very clear to us is that if a string contains punctuation marks like double quotes in the middle, enclose it into a pair of single quotes. And if a string contains a punctuation mark like apostrophe, then wrap it into a pair of double quotes. Now suppose you have a habit of enclosing your strings into a pair of single quotes. And with time, that habit has become your programming style. And you don't like to constantly switch between single and double quotes. So what can you do in such a situation? Similar to various other programming languages, Python provides us another option to handle punctuation marks of a string in a lot easier way. That is by using escape character. So what is this escape character? Python interpreter uses backward slash or backslash as escape character. You can use this escape character to deal with special punctuation marks which comes in the middle of the string that you want to process. So, how to use it? Using escape character to handle punctuation marks in Python programming is very easy. You simply have to put the backslash before the punctuation mark which you want to keep intact in your string. To better understand it, let's do some examples. For the demonstration, let's use the same strings which we used in the previous tutorial. First will be our favorite string, which is WhatsApp Internet. As you can see, this string contains a special punctuation mark, which is an apostrophe. Thus, as per the rule, we must enclose this into a pair of double quotes. I don't know about you, but I heard that rules are made to be broken. And I love enclosing my string into a pair of single quotes. I know doing that will raise an error, but still it's worth trying. As expected, we got the error. If you are not sure why we got this error, then I suggest you to watch the last tutorial. There, I have explained it in detail. Anyways, now let's try to solve this error using escape character. Let's check the output again. No errors. Seems like escape character worked its magic. Let's do one more example. This time the string will be, I am going to be a Python programmer very soon. This string contains an entire phrase enclosed inside a pair of double quotes, which means according to the rules, we need to wrap this string into a pair of single quotes. But who cares about rules? At least here at Rebellion Writer, we don't. So, let's wrap this string into a pair of double quotes and see what happens. We got the error, invalid syntax. Now, let's put escape character and solve the error. Remember, you need to put the escape character right before the punctuation mark which you want to preserve in your string. For example, in this string, we want to keep intact both the double quote marks which are in the middle of the string. Thus, we will put the backslash right before each of them, like this. Now, when you run this program, you will get your string printed as desired. Let's see. Here is the output. That shows quotation marks for enclosing the string doesn't matter as long as you are using escape character. That's the quick tutorial on how to work with a string using escape character in Python programming. Hope you enjoyed watching this Python tutorial and learned something new. Please don't leave without giving this video a thumbs up. Also, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already, as in the next tutorial we will be learning how to work with multiline strings in Python. Thanks for watching. This is Manish from rebellionwriter.com.